Oh man, alive. Oh, we got a big one on. I think we got a big one on, my friends.
Well, hey everyone, Bill with Fishing with Odad, and boy, we got a good one for you today. I'm out with my friend Joe Jellison with Chat Cats. He's a guide on the Tennessee River, and we're just out for fun today. I'll be filming, but I don't think he is, and we're going to be going for smallmouth. So what do you guys say, Joe?
How's it going, guys? Yeah, we're just freelining live shiners, ultralight fishing.
Yeah, ultralight fishing. That'll be cool.
So we should be able to get into some nice ones, I hope.
All right. So why don't we quit yakking, get cracking, and get the fishing.
You getting hit?
Yeah. Okay, I got him this time. Okay, we're on, guys. We're on. I have no idea what it is. Could be a cat, a bass, monster crappie. Yes, no.
Yeah. We'll use him as bait, though.
He's got a nice white bass here. You want to use it for bait?
Yeah. That's actually pretty good bait right there. This is my cooler.
Hold on. All right, guys, there we go. First fish, white bass. Cool. Love it.
Yeah.
Hey guys, we got something now. One of Joe's rods. He was kind enough to let me. Oh!
That's a nice one.
Oh, we got a. That looked like a smallie, didn't it?
Oh.
We got a nice one here, guys. We got a nice one here. He's running. Where's the motor?
You want to tighten up just a tad, you can. That looked like a nice one, didn't it?
Yeah, it sure did.
Yeah, I mean, that looked like
a... That was sweet looking.
Oh, you got another one on over back there now.
Oh, no.
It's all right. Yours is, I think, the bigger one.
Yeah, I think so. Well, I don't... Oh, yeah. Yeah.
A lot bigger for that first jump.
Yeah, he didn't look quite as big this time, but I keep him away from this motor. All right. Should be getting close.
Yeah, we're getting there.
Oh, man, is he running, guys. Camera, don't stop on me now. Oh, there he is. Oh, man. Oh, whoa. Yes. Yes. Oh, Joe. 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 Oh. Woo. That should be yours. Oh, man. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Woo. Oh, 2.86, guys. 2.86 pound smallie. My personal best. Will this be a tarp?
I can measure him. I don't think so. I think he's got 20 inches. It's probably going to go like 18. Yeah, they got to be a little bit longer. Yeah, 18.
18. Still a quality.
Picture.
Yes, please. Quality fish here, guys. Almost 3 pounds smallie. My personal best. All right. You All right, guys, here's a ho. Here we go. There he goes. Ah, Joe, thank you.
Good job.
Thank you. I like a handshake there, Joe.
We did a handshake,
yes. Yes, that's good what job. I want. Yeah, I'm old school. Okay, we got another one on, guys. And I'm not sure what it is. Oh, another smallie. Small one. All right, guys. Fish number three for me. Smallie number two.
Almost took a dive. Yeah, there we go. All right.
Joe, you take one. I got something on here again, guys. Well, we'll go this way then. Oh, wow. He is really fighting. What do I got? Oh, another quality smallie. Oh, wow. Yes. And in my line, I tried to get that out of there.
He's chunky, isn't he?
Yeah. Oh, whoa. All tangled up in my other line. I don't even see it.
Oof. Did he swallow it?
Yeah, I don't even see the hook.
I think he swallowed it. I can cut the line on that one. I don't want to pull it out.
No. Yeah, he swallowed it. It's way down there.
Let's get that tangle first and then we'll... I can tie up another hook. He's chunky, though, ain't he?
That's your line there.
Right here?
Yeah. All right, guys, here's another one. Another nice.
So with one hand, if you can, like that. Bend your thumb a little bit. There you go, perfect. Yeah.
Thank you, Joe. Another quality smallmouth. All right, Joe's on one here. A nice one, but hard to say on a very light line and light rod. Need the net? Oh, you got it right there. Oh, this is another quality. Oh, it's a white bass. Nice white bass. Very nice white bass. That's more like what we were catching up there at that steam plant. Yeah. Very nice, Joe. Yeah.
That's a nice one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's a nice white bass. Yeah. Yeah. Well, Joe's on another one here. He thinks it's
a smallmouth.
No, it's a smallmouth. He thought it was a white bass, but it's a smallie.
Nice one, isn't it?
Yeah, nice smallie in the net. in the net. Oh, another nice quality bass. Yeah.
This one's a little lengthier.
Yeah, that one's quite a bit longer.
You'll quit flopping.
Ah, come on. Yeah.
That's a good fish. Did he come off? That was a pretty, pretty good fish. Just keep him in the middle if you can. Feel pretty good?
Yeah.
This one.
Yeah. I got another nice one, guys. I don't know what it is.
Oh, I saw your spotted bass. Mine is right here. Let me see here, Bill.
Got another nice quality fish on here. Largy.
It's a spotted bass, actually.
Oh, spotted.
Okay, if this is what we think it is, it would be my first spotted. Now.
You may have swallowed it, I'm not sure. Can you swallow it?
No, I think we can get it.
But that is a spot because of that black tooth patch right there.
Oh, yeah, it is. Guys, this is my first spotted bass. Very first. Oh, wow. You're making my day, dude.
Oh, man. They fight really hard, too.
You're making my day.
All right, guys. First spotted bass here. Yeah, my very first.
Cool. There he goes. Yeah, they're not.
They're hard fighters. The spots.
Those are nice. That was nice. That was nice. Wow. What a day, Joe.
Guys, I can't believe what's going on, man. Got big smallmouth. Nice. White bass, and top it all off,
fish,
my first
fish,
spotted
fish.
Bass. Oh, got another one. Oh, he's off. Fish, I guess. And when I hear the word fish, I guess I better look.
Okay, on again. Yeah, this is feels pretty good. Don't jump. Come on, stay down. Oh.
Is it a nice one?
Decent.
Decent?
Decent. Not big like the one you had and the one I... Whoa! Whoa.
Jeez, oh
man. Man, alive! Whoa!
He like skipped across the water.
Oh, it's a nice, better than I thought. Right into the net! How cool is that? Oh, this guy is... He's active! All right,
that's a nice
gentlemen.
Good picture with that. Yeah.
Okay, guys, got another one here. Yeah, another quality, chunky fella. Yeah. Yep, got him. Got another one.
That's on the big one.
Yeah, it's on that big.
That's a nice one.
Nice smallie. Trying to keep it away from those lines. Yeah, I think I can. I think I can.
Man, that small one ate that big one?
Yeah.
Good grief.
You would have thought it had been three times that size. All right, here we go, guys. Another one picked up an enormous shiner. Would have thought it would have been three times this big, but we'll take it. We'll take it. Thanks, Joe.
Yep.
There he goes. One time. Oh, got one on. Oh, oh, peel and drag. Oh, he's going to jump. He's going to jump. Maybe not. Oh, got another one, guys. This is, what a day of fishing, Joe. Oh, Dad. Oh, all these little guys just want to fly across the water. Come on. Yeah, small, but it's a smallie, a small smallie.
It's fish number 10.
Is that what it is?
Yeah,
we're at 10 today. Oh, got one here, guys. Oh, oh, nice one, nice one. Another nice smallie. All right, another nice little smallie here.
You got
oh,
one
oh no.
Oh, mine just came on. Jeez.
Okay, another nice smallie. Is that one on? Bye bye. Need a net on it. Boy, wish I would have gotten that. I don't know if I did. There he comes. Yeah, nice little smallie. Nice smallie. Yeah.
Funny how the other ones haven't really been touched.
No. Good grief, buddy.
Swallow it?
Haven't got that far yet. Kind of looks like it.
You're getting a bite.
Yeah, check it out. Oh, we're on. We're on. Little guy. But it's a fish. I mean, it's a little guy. Littlest one of the day. Oh, it's a... Oh, it is.
Very,
okay.
Very small.
Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Not sure what I got. Yeah, it's a fish.
Pretty good one?
It feels like it. Yeah. Nah, not as big as I thought. But boy, they sure like to walk on water, don't they? Yeah. Another one. All right, there we go, guys. One more. Yeah. Oh, man alive. Oh, we got a big one on. I think we got a big one on, my friends. Oh, it looks it.
Feel better?
Yeah. Oh, oh man. Oh, oh, it's a big one. It's a big one. It just, oh, 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 come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come to Papa. Come on. Come on. Internet, internet. Oh,
there
he
goes.
Oh, ho, ho.
Nice one.
Oh, oh.
He hit that hard, didn't he?
Yes, he did. He did. He did. He did.
You think you'll hit your other one or not?
I don't know. We're gonna put a weight, put the thing on him. Oh man, look. Oh. Oh, that was, oh.
That's a nice one.
That's a very nice one. Very nice one. Okay, guys.
I'm going to say upper twos, low threes.
What do you say? What do you say?
3.03. Oh, okay, it's a little small.
That's all. I could have sworn it was at least as big as that other one. Oh, we got another. Okay, this one's 2.40, guys. But man, what a fish. What a fish. Oh. Way to go, guys. Can you get a picture?
Oh, yeah.
Hey guys, we're going to end the video right here because there is so much more to this video than I can squeeze into a decent amount of time. So, man, stay tuned because some of the best is yet to come. I've had an incredible day already catching smallmouth, but you will not believe what happens in part two. So please, stay tuned, and it'll be out, Lord willing, in a few days after this one comes out. So, anyway, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. And as always, guys, we'll see you next time out here on the water. But don't miss part two. You gotta watch it. Yeah. This thing has been chomped on, I don't know how many times. I'm surprised anything's left.
See if he moves on top of the water. Yes, put a new one on there.
He's still breathing.
Is he moving though?
Yeah.